Hello and welcome to another video. It's Thursday the 1st of August. We're on our way to our wedding at Combermere Abbey. It's not too far away from Whitchurch and the England-Wales border. The building itself is steeped in history. I think it was built in something like the 12th century. It started off as a monastery. So it's a great, good one for weddings. Thing is, I think we're going to be in a marquee rather than the actual abbey itself. Mainly because I would imagine for sound reasons or other reasons, or you know, it's just a bigger space for them. It's not too uncommon. It happens. Anyway, show you the rest of the video. Here we are at a midweek wedding, just set up. We're using inner spots. So I think we get to use haze. Fizzies. Backstreet lighters. I'll see if we get for this one. Those are the 9R5 2s, so 15-inch, 12-inch tops. That will be put away. DDJ RX mixer, just that top wireless. Pepsi Max, very important for the party. Everyone's eating right now. So I'm getting shots around the place. A thousand kisses from you is never enough. So I thought I'd show off what's so special about my lighting, what I call the advanced lighting. This is a DMX software I'm using in conjunction with the actual music playback record box lighting mode. And what it does is the actual software makes a light show in time with the music. And what's so good about it is that if you'll notice, there's no more than three colours at any one time, and all the colours complement each other rather than clashing or having like lots of colours all at once. It's all cohesive, if you know what I mean, and to the music. So every time there's like a change in the way the song works, you'll notice the lights mirroring that. So yeah, enjoy. Open the door, open to my surprise that you were standing. Who needs to go to work to hustle for another one? Be with you, cause you make my heart scream. Love is a gamble, and I'm so glad that. a great crowd, good fun, great venue. Staff were absolutely lovely. We overran a little bit, but yeah, it turned out to be a good night. So I just want to thank everyone involved. What I'll do is I'll put the segment where I showed off the record box lighting. I'll put that without me talking all over it to end with. So hope you all enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. Practice and enjoy.
You weren't there and I was broken hearted. Hung up the phone, can't be too late, the boss is so demanding. Opened the door up and to my surprise there you were standing. Who needs to go to work to hustle for another dollar? I'd rather be with you cause you make my heart scream harder. Love is a gamble and I'm so glad.